I haven't been in Atlanta since I toured with the musical Evita many, many years ago. We were here and I loved it then. And it's great to be back in this city, especially wonderful to debut as a choreographer for the Atlanta Opera. I first had to sit with Brenna and talk concept, approach to characters and how we want to present them. The choreography was exactly a result of this. We are always in a real moment. Audiences will always walk in on a scene that you can find at any dive bar or saloon of that time. It is honest, it's grounded, it's earthy, it's fleshy. It's not in the style of, it's not a dream ballet representing something that used to take place. We are trying to stay as authentic as possible, and I hope that my choreography will deliver that essence. I think that you're in for an honest, truthful, to the core production of Carmen. The characters are strong and genuine and surrounded by a fantastic cast of chorus, dancers, actors that are all very, very true to the story and each and every moment that they are presenting to the audience.